My heart is on the right side and all my organs are flipped.
Oh wow. Catherine with a K?
No.
Wow.
Yeah.
You'd have
Hello,
thought the Pope would have cured me.
Yeah.
Catherine, you have, I mean, that's very rare. Yeah, I mean, really.
I'm a freak. Yeah. Oh, I'll make it short. I don't love West. I mean, I love Western medicine, but I just don't want to be part of it. And but I had to get a TB test when our kid was in when our youngest son was in co-op nursery school, and I went to my husband's doctor, and he said, "Well, let's do some baseline tests." And one of them was an EKG. And the nurse went away. She came back. She said he wants me to use another machine. What's happened? Then he said, "Get another machine." So she brings it back. Then she looks at that. And then she goes away, comes back, says, he wants me to do an X-ray, a chest X-ray." I was like, "What is happening?" And my husband was there at the same time getting a TB test for our, And he calls us into his office and says, "You're the first one I've met." And it's okay. I don't even know the name because I don't want to know the name. But it's something cardia inversa, and then dextrocardia and something inversa. I know people are gonna think I'm so ignorant not to know this, but I kind of don't want to know because I didn't know before that. And I'm one of seven kids, and on the way, and my parents were already gone, had left the world by that time. Never heard anything about this with anyone else. We're driving home, and I think, I wonder how my other siblings, if they know where their hearts are. When I get home, there's a message from my sister-in-law saying, "He's okay, but your brother Tom had a quadruple bypass today. His heart isn't on the left side, it's in the right place." But yeah. So he kind of scooped my story that day.
Yeah.
Oh, thank God he's okay. But when the doctor told us that my heart was on the right side and my organs were flipped, my husband immediately said, "No, her head's on backwards."
Okay, to your husband. Okay,
Cheers
next
for
question.
health. God bless you.
Yeah.
Yeah.